The deep ocean represents 96% of all habitable space on Earth. And it is teeming with awe-inspiring life. As our human influence extends ever deeper into the ocean, there is a growing need for effective and sustainable management to safeguard this remarkable environment for current and future generations. This can only be achieved if its management is informed by the best available science, information, and knowledge. As we discover more about the deep ocean, so too do we discover the intrinsic value of its biodiversity. And in particular, its genetic diversity. Recognition of this genetic diversity has grown over the past decades, particularly for its potential to generate significant scientific and technological advances, as well as provide economic opportunities in the form of marine genetic resources. Simply put, marine genetic resources are materials from marine organisms, including animals, plants, and microbes, that contain genes of value. By extracting, harnessing, and recreating derivative molecules and materials through marine biodiscovery, these resources can be used for a range of applications and benefits, including pharmaceuticals, cosmetics, food, and industrial and scientific processes. The deep ocean is a trove of these resources. But until recently, there were no specific governance mechanisms in place to regulate access and their sustainable and equitable use. The new Biodiversity Beyond National Jurisdiction, or BBNJ, agreement, adopted in June 2023 under the United Nations Convention on the Law of the Sea, now provides an opportunity to implement effective governance of marine genetic resources in the high seas. Part 2 of the BBNJ agreement is entirely dedicated to this subject, aiming to balance the freedom of scientific research with fair and equitable sharing of resource benefits, and ensure traceability of digital sequence information, that is, the data derived from these genetic resources. However, as the agreement now moves towards ratification and implementation, clarity is still required on how access to and utilization of marine genetic resources can be facilitated in practice, how benefits could be effectively derived and equitably shared. Ultimately, these challenges are inextricably linked to the conservation and sustainable use of deep-sea biodiversity. So, bridging the gap between deep-sea science and international law is imperative for effective solutions. The Deep Ocean Stewardship Initiative's Marine Genetic Resources Working Group addresses this need by providing independent scientific knowledge to promote best practices for the access and use of genetic resources from the deep. As a global and multidisciplinary network of deep-sea experts, DOSI supports delegates, scientists, and other stakeholders in navigating relevant activities under the BBNJ agreement. The deep ocean holds great potential and opportunity through its resources. And achieving sustainable use and equitable access will ensure that all humankind is party to these benefits. If you work in marine science or governance and are interested in sharing your expertise to inform and support the sustainable and equitable use of marine genetic resources, join us in the Deep Ocean Stewardship Initiative, advancing deep ocean science in policy.